3 American citizens are among the missing. A massive explosion rocked Santa Monica tonight, sending several fireballs into the sky and prompting a lockdown of the warehouse district where the explosions took place. Early reports suggest that the warehouse destroyed in the explosion was being used in a weapons smuggling operation. Vigilante. Witnesses saw the vigilante run from the diner after they were alerted by the